Hi everybody, this is Laura. I'm going to do, this is a 12 by 24 canvas. I'm going to flood it with black and try to do like, so it looks like an explosion going out this way. I tried one before, I didn't like how it turned out. So this is my second attempt. If you're seeing this, then that means it was successful. So anyway, I'm just going to start off with flooding out with black. The black is a mix of different paints. I think some's Artist Loft, some of it's Masterminds. I just kind of did a couple different blacks and this type of painting is always an experiment, trial and error. And the other one, it was okay while it was wet, but when it dried, I just didn't like it. So, back to the drawing board. Thank you. Okay, so the colors I used in the puddle pour part of it is Extreme Sheen by Deco Art in Amethyst. The lighter purple is a, I believe it's Bare, but it's a house paint, and I do not remember what the color was called. It's either that or I mixed it. The dark green is also by Deco Art Extreme Sheen, and it is an emerald. The light green is another green that I made, which looks like I'm losing some of it. The darker yellow is by Folk Art, and it's called Yellow Flash. And the light yellow is Valspar, and it's called Spun Honey. So, see what happens with this. Thank you. I'm gonna make a quick amendment here. Oh gosh, I'm a little nervous about this. I'm hoping I'm not making a mistake here. Thank you. All right, I just gotta fix my sides. All right, we'll see how this turns out. When it dries, hopefully better than the first one.